Shivi from Gati and Vetti NEET Chemistry. Here today I am going to give the topic of your 12th CBSE Halo Alkenes and Arids. Recording the lessons we have completed till nucleophilic substitution reaction SN2. Previous video I have uploaded SN2. Now let us see the SN1. Okay, now first let us see the heading explanation SN1. While you are writing, please follow the same step. S1 substitution nucleophile and then unimolecular, so it is called as a SN1 reaction. The different is only here the unimolecular. The meaning of it, the rate of the reaction, the example is given. So let us see first example. What is written is 2-bromo-2-methyl-propane. Propane means 3 carbon, and that second carbon atom Br is substituted, and then what is called methyl group is substituted. 2-methyl-2-bromo-propane, the halo alkene is taken. So that you are adding the nucleophile, OH minus is the nucleophile. What is happening? Replacement of the Br is sticks with, and it gives the 2-methyl-2-propanol product is getting. What is here is, we can see this is the example for tertiary halide, and this example for alcohol is tertiary alcohol. In this reaction, the rate of the reactions depends upon concentration of the only alkyl halide only. So it is called as a unimolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction. So rate is depends upon only one substrate, that is called unimolecular. Now let us see the mechanism. Here it follows the two-step process. In the first step is written is formation of carbocation. Okay, this is your 2-bromo-2-methyl-propane. You can take it as a, this is 1, 2, 3 continuous chain. On the second carbon atom, 2-bromo-2-methyl-propane. So first step, it is a reversible process. What is happening is the Br, because of the more electronegativity, removed from the carbon and it gives the carbocation. And this is the slow process. Of course, the after forming the carbocation, this one, formation of carbocation, at the time of forming the carbocation, what is required is, from the medium, you are having the solvent. Here the special solvent is V1 protic solvent. This is the important of the topic. The V1 protic solvent. Protic solvent means alcohol, water, acid, etc. What the solvent will do it, the solvent come and solvated this halogen. Solvation of halogen means around this there is a formation of He+, He+, like that. That is called as a solvation of protic ion around it. So easy to remove Br. So like that, the role of solvent, protic solvent is explained. So now just I am cleaning this one. The role of protic solvent is help to remove this one. It is a slow process. Since it is the slow process, I am calling as a rate determining step, or RDS. Okay. Now we are moving to the second step. What is written is attack of nucleophile on carbocation from either side. On carbocation from either side. That means on any direction it will attack. Now attack of nucleophile on carbocation. We will see. This is the carbocation. Your nucleophile in the second step. The nucleophile will come and attack on here, because plus or minus there is a OH you can form like this. Or you can attack, I am telling you, or it can attack this direction also. So that is also process. So because of that, what is happening is, if it is optically isomerism, racemic product is possible. So that only it is given as a on either side. So now with that, I am completing this mechanism. Okay, now let us see what are the important highlights of this SN1 mechanism. Important points you have to keep it in the mind while you are studying. Point number 1. It is polar protic solvent. Example, water, ethyl alcohol, methyl alcohol, acetic acid, to solvate the Br to remove easily. Second one is, of course, the, what is it? That is, the word is given. Solvation of Br is given, of course. The next point is, it is a two-step process. Okay, then rate is directly proportional to the concentration of the only alkyl halide. So its order is 1. Molecularity also is 1. So it is called SN1. Okay, next, what is the order of priority? Yes, here the rate of the reaction depends upon stability of carbocation. So stability of carbocation means tertiary is more stable than secondary and primary. So this is the order of the reaction follows. Regarding substrate, regarding leaving group, like your SN2, here the best nucleophile is the iodide is compared with the remaining halide is the best one. So this is the SN1 mechanism. With the compare with the SN2, you prepare SN1 also. Both reactions are very important. Thank you, students. Now, in this topic, we are going to discuss the CBSC Volume 2 book back exercise, question number 10-16, which is based on the SN1, SN2. It will be based on the NEET questions also. Now, let us see how to approach the question. Arrange in increasing order of reactivity towards the SN2. So, you see here increasing order of reactivity towards SN2. Okay, here it is they are asking SN2. Now, let us see. First, you have to do is they have given 2-bromo-2-methylbutane, 1-bromo-pentane, 2-bromo-pentane. That's how it only, these things only given. What is my idea is, next for follow up, for each one, I label with Roman number for teaching. Second one, I am giving the basic structure. 2-bromo-2-methylbutane, how to give this is, butane is having 4 carbon, first right base. On the second carbon, you are giving the methyl group and bromo group. So, base is steady, labeled, and this is, this bromine attack the carbon which is attack 3 more. So, this carbon is tertiary. Next, I am coming here, 1-bromo-pentane. Pentane means 5 carbon. You put 5 carbon there. On the first carbon, you put bromo and this is primary. This level is enough because it will be allotted with only 1 mark only. Next, we are moving to the 2-bromo-pentane. Here, 5 carbon on the second bromine and this is secondary. So, these things are you do it in the, if it is 2 marks mean you do it with the exact representation. This 1 mark mean these things you keep it in your rough column and bring the correct answer, final answer is of enough. Okay, now this is the key hint for us. What is the hint is regarding SN2, primary is, that is already in the video I gave. In the SN2, primary is the fastest one. So, this is the order of reactivity. So, now according to this, my labeling Roman 1, 2, 3, who is primary is, this is your, primary is Roman number 2, it is written. Then this one, secondary is Roman number 3 is written. And then tertiary is Roman number 1 is written. So, now you have to write, this is increasing order. And write this one and label this one. Afterwards, what is our work is, this should be in your paper as an answer. Okay, what is 1? You bring here, this is your 1. You rewrite as it is. Then what is 3? You go and see. 3 is here, 2-bromo-pentane. You write here. And then what is 2? Here this is, that you are writing. And this is the way you are concluding and this is the answer. Should be in the paper. These things you could do it in the rough column. Now we are going to do the second question. So let us see in this one. As I told, now let us label the first one, Roman number 1, 2, 3 for our convenience. Now let us go to the label structure. What is this? Is 4 carbon atom. Give the base 1, 2, 3, 4. On the 4th, 1 bromo. So it should be here. 3-methyl, this is your methyl group. Okay, label it, it is as a, again it is the primary. Okay, next one, 2-bromo-2-methylbutane. Yes, 4 carbon, 2-bromo-2-methyl. Here, and this is. What about this is attached with 3? 3, you can see this Br is attached with 1, the carbon which is attached with 3 more carbon. So, this is tertiary. And coming to this is 1, 2-bromo-2-methylbutene. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2-bromo on second you put Br, 3-methyl, this is your methyl group. So now what is this attached to the carbon which is attached with 2 more. So this is your secondary. So this is ready. What is our order now? I am going to use this one, same thing of course. The hint I am going to use it. Okay, what is this order? Now let us see here in our Roman number. Who is primary? You see here, this is primary Roman number 1. Okay. Who is secondary? This is Roman number 3 is secondary. Who is tertiary? Roman number 2. So now you have to follow the answer based on that. Now let me write the answer for this one. Now this is, we are going to answer. Yes, for the second one, let me take it, this is the rough one. For second one answer is, yes, Roman number 2, right? Who is 2? 2-bromo-2-methyl, you are right. 2-bromo-2-methyl, what is written here? Butane. Butane, put the increasing. Next one, Roman number 3. So this is 3. So who is 3 here? This is 2-bromo-2-bromo-3-methyl. 3-methyl-3-methyl-butane. Okay, so this is okay. What is next left out is 1. This is, you write 1 here. What is 1? 1-bromo-3-methyl-butane. 3-methyl-butane. This is only the answer for your paper. Thank you, children. Same exercise 10, 16, the third subdivision. Same continuation, the question is increasing order of SN2. We have to write, of course. The thing is 1-bromo-butane, 1-bromo-2-2-dimethylpropane, 1-bromo-2-methylbutane, and there here the last one is 1-bromo-3-methylbutane. You are provided with the 2 chemicals are available. For our convenient, I gave 1, 2, 3, 4 Roman number for comparison. Now let us go and see the structure. 1-bromo-butane, you can see children, butane, 4 carbon on the first carbon, you are having bromine primary. The next one is 1-bromo-2-2-dimethylpropane. You see, propane is with 3 carbon. On the second carbon atom, 2 methyl group. On carbon number 1, bromine. So, this is the structure. What we are watching is, this is also primary. These two cases also primary. We are moving to the Roman number 3. This is your Roman number 3. That is our convenient. I am writing, of course. Okay, 3, 1-bromo-2-methylbutane, 4 carbon, 1-bromo on 1 you are having bromine, 2-methyl. So, this is final structure you are having. This is also the primary, of course. The next Roman number 4, the compound is here, 1-bromo-3-methylbutane. You take base 4 carbon, on first carbon you are writing bromine, methyl group is on third one. So, this is also primary. So, what we are watching is all are primary. Then how we have to compare is only based on the steric hindrance. Now, here it is written increasing order of SN2. Okay, based on the steric hindrance, steric effect I am going to discuss because all are primary. So, what is steric effect is this, or I can say the first one linear. Less size, less steric, so it is highest speed, highest reactivity, so put it here. Okay, so now you are able to follow. Then who is less steric should be come here. Already I have labeled the Roman number 4th one. Let us see what is the 4th one is here. Here you can see this is farther away from here. So this is the, you are labeling as the next reactivity. And then what is written is 3rd one. You can say this is the 3rd one, which is close to this. So, this is the ranking number, 3rd one. And the 2nd one is here, it is written. What is here? Here you are having 2 bulky groups are there. So, it is more steric, very, very slow. So, now this is the way you have to find out. Then you can label it from there. Whatever is given is corresponding name, you write it for answering. So, this is somewhat different question. Thank you, children.